So, what's up? DJ. Some of y'all know me, some of you don't. But,
eat it right!
Sorry, for you. I like to do a movie review while I'm watching the video and cooking pork chop. The movie Bright, Will Smith. A lot of people don't understand the movie. A lot of people didn't like the movie because they think simple. They don't catch the concept of the movie. And that's what I like to do. The people that don't catch the concept are the people that don't see what's going on in the world. The people that live with their blinders on and only see what they want to see and acknowledge what they want to acknowledge. It's the movie has a racial basis, I guess you could say. They're trying to explain things from that. If the races change perceptions, like there's no longer black people aren't black people anymore. Now the orcs are black people. Black people are just normal people, they're white people. That's the perception of it now. The greed, how the police officers, where they decide they're going to come together and kill him. You know how greed comes into play when people are too used to being able to devote yourself to. But anyways, a couple of comments. I'll make another video. I'll answer. We'll comment back and forth. I'm going to do an unprofessional shit, but it's a review.